ESOPs, Employee Social Options, is an employee volunteering platform conceived in the year 2005 with a vision to involve employees in the social and developmental programs adopted by the organization and hence instill a sense of ownership towards the causes. To acknowledge the notable initiatives and projects undertaken across group companies, the ESOPs awards were introduced, and similarly, for best performing locations and individual employees, the ESOP Star Performer Awards were instituted. ESOPs Awards were institutionalized in 2008 with a view to create healthy competition amongst various locations that implemented social initiatives in their local communities. The awards are given out to both factory and non-factory locations for initiatives in the areas of education, health, and environment. The awarded projects are selected by a panel of internal jury comprising of senior leadership within the Mahindra Group and an external jury which comprises of distinguished personalities from the corporate, government sector, academia, development sector, film, television and media. Corporate, Mr. Prasad Menon, Chairman, Tata Quality Management Services. Ms. Zia Modi, Founder Member, AZB Partners. Ms. Anu Aga, Director, Thermax Limited. Dr. A. Didar Singh, Secretary General of FICCI. Government Sector, Mr. A. N. Roy, Former Police Commissioner of Mumbai. Mr. Jayant Banthia, Former Chief Secretary, Government of Maharashtra. Academia, Dr. S. Parasuraman, Director, Tata Institute of Social Sciences. Dr. Geeta Balakrishnan, Principal, College of Social Work, Nirmala Niketan. Professor S. Sivaraju, Deputy Director at Tata Institute of Social Sciences, Hyderabad Campus. Dr. Meena Galiara, Director, Jasani Center, NMIMS. Development Sector, Mr. Matthew Cherian, CEO, HelpAge India.
Ms. Nayantara Sabhawala, Social Development Consultant.
Ms. Zarina Screwwala, Founder and Managing Trustee, Swadesh Foundation. Film, Television and Media, Mr. Prakash Jha, Filmmaker. Ms. Kalpana Sharma, Independent Journalist. Ms. Rohini Hatangri, an Actress. The ESOP Star Performer Awards were instituted in 2011. The award was conceptualized to identify star performing locations and individuals in the factory and non-factory category in a bid to promote volunteering among employees. The selection of awardees is based on an online tracking system that calculates the total number of ESOPs volunteers and the number of person hours invested in various CSR programs. The ESOPs journey has witnessed tremendous growth both in terms of volunteer members and person hours invested over the years. And the goal remains to rise for good in the years to come.